do something very simple. You sit here and calculate, okay, if I do this, what will I get? What will happen? This. Nothing will ever happen. If anything beautiful has to touch you in your life, if meditation has to touch you, if love has to touch you, if bliss has to touch you, you must be illogical. Everything is logically correct. But life doesn't work like that. If you wake up in the morning, tomorrow morning when you wake up, lying down in your bed, think 100% logically. Do not think of all those beautiful moments in your life. Do not go back to any experience which matters to you. Do not think of the birds in the sky, the sunrise, the flowers in your garden, your child's face, or the loving moment in your life. Don't look at any of that. Just think logically. Now you actually have to get out of bed.